I can feel the pull of evil covetousness. The covetous Legion Commander Vicus must be at the source of this flow. We can't let it continue to grow in power. Let's go.
Guest, after all. I'll take great care of you. You're a guest, after all. I'll take great care of you. Just let your body relax. You'll find eternal happiness.
Demons are trying to open the covetous gate to gain power. You'll be able to destroy the gate if you look closely at the orb. Started gathering the power of desire. We have to stop them so that they can't absorb the power.
Dimensions of reality and desire have switched. You have to focus and not get deceived by appearances.
Wait.
Powerful strength is gathering through that stem. Vicus must be at the end of it. Are you ready? It won't be easy, so stay alert.
That sweet scent. The intense scent that longs for death.
Vicus summoned Phantom of Desire. You have to observe closely and not get bewitched by the illusion.
You want even more pleasure? Don't look away from the darkness inside of you. All excited now. The desire for pleasure can never be truly satisfied. The cradle of pleasure. Now, become the covetous minion.
Vicus's power grows stronger. I've summoned an orb of light to fight it. Use it to prevail against her.
It's just the two of us. Focus your eyes on me.
Thank you.
desire for me will save you. Come on, be honest. Succumb to your desire.
Take this, don't you?
The end.